Once you've completed all four quadrants, you can proceed to pay the $70 application fee to submit your application. You could submit your application while waiting for your letters of recommendation. However, if your letters are not received by your application deadline, your application will then be considered incomplete and cannot be reviewed for admissions. You will get an email confirmation once your application fee is paid and submitted. You've submitted your application! What's next? Transcripts. They're important, and you should ensure that your transcripts are sent to CSULB in a timely manner. If you are a CSULB alum, you do not need to request a transcript. Enrollment Services has your transcript or transcripts on file. If you are a domestic applicant, you will need to request from your previous institutions that your transcript is sent directly to CSU Long Beach Enrollment Services. Use the following destinations. For electronic transcripts, send them to ES-IDPT, at csulb.edu. Physical transcripts are sent to Enrollment Services at California State University, Long Beach, 1250 Bellflower Boulevard, Long Beach, California, 90840. If you are an international applicant, you'll need to get your transcript or transcripts translated, if not already in English, and evaluated. The preferred third-party transcript evaluation service of CSU Long Beach is WES, World Education Services. Once your transcripts are translated and evaluated, you'll need to have WES send your translated and evaluated transcripts to CSU Long Beach. You can check the status of your transcript delivery using the applicant self-service website. There is no specific date when admissions decisions are released. CSU Long Beach processes completed applications on a rolling basis, and this process can take up to 6 weeks after the application deadline. We appreciate your patience as CSU Long Beach reviews applications for more than 60 graduate programs.